哇，honestly, I have finished playing this game fully, but this is another testing session and I don't know. I cannot choose this. Why? This is annoying. I cannot. This is annoying. Second. I guess it's because I use a gamepad. It's probably not fully supported yet. It's annoying and make me feel dizzy right now. Because every button that I touch seems to produce a sound, and I don't like it. Okay, I'm going to skip this because we have seen this before. See? I cannot save this one. Why? A long time ago in a village called Obora, among the inhabitants there was a group of people who worshipped deities, guided by the ambition of three leaders. One day, while doing a ritual, the dimensional doors were opened. The leaders found the true deity. This deity was looking for a mystical object and its wearer. The bearer would be granted with that which is most longed for, knowledge, strength, and absolute power. Then, That's all. That's all. Tab to open. What is this? A journal? A map with Q. Back. How to play? A second. No, I know we are supposed to go up. We are supposed to go north. But I wanted to collect every possible things to collect here first. How? Like this? Oh, nice, fancy. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's starting to get brighter. I need something to dig, right? But I do not have any tools. Oh. Wait, let's go inside again. I'm hungry, so hungry. I do not have any shelf, so I'm gonna collect this. Okay, I'm gonna collect everything that I could collect first, then we'll take a look at them later. Oh, I feel so hungry. Okay. Wait a second, I'm going to take my food, my meal, my snacks. I'll challenge. What are we supposed to do? Where? A heart. A long time ago, there was a tower just like this one. Inside it, the key to breaking through was friendship. Quality that could only be obtained through hearts. What are these hearts? Well, Bo, they are tokens of gratitude. Only a gentle-hearted hero can earn them by helping the people of this village. Each door requires a certain number of hearts to open. Okay. So only two. As you know, all the villagers disappeared, but I can still sense them inside this tower. We must help them, we must help all of us. Right now you are our only hope. There is an elevator here. big steps. A lever. Ooh, wow. The audio is good. Oh, I died. Oh. Okay. Keep calm and slowly. No, I mean, I'm not going to lose anything, so that mechanism is the easiest one in my opinion. I just need to kill myself. And then I will go back to the first area easily, right? Okay. An apple. See? Much easier to come back by doing that. Okay. Benji, Rita, and Choppy. Okay. Every so often, the tower demands an offering in order to continue. The door only opens to the one that offered them what they are exactly asking for. You can see its demands drawn in front of them. You must search and offer the item in question to the shrine. I think you must be able to get some fish at the village lake. Go look for Earl, he might be able to help you out. When you successfully fetch what you need, come back here, open the door, and continue with your trial. If you have a hard time recalling what I just said, then you're in trouble because I won't repeat it. If you need me to say this again, reach out to me through the mirror. Okay. Okay. Wait, I'm going to take a look again. Okay. There are no more clues. No, I was thinking that there's probably going to be some clues available. Like, how much fishes do you need?
I'm sleepy.
Okay. 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 Keycast. I'm going to save my progress first. Okay. Let's find Earl. Key. Here, I guess. Right? Oh, okay. I've seen this dial before, and I was able to do that. Man, we've been there for so long, we are starving. Don't you have a snack you can give us? I do. Oh, you only need 5. Okay. I got 20. Okay. Okay, I'm going to shake the trees. Ooh, I got an apple. Okay, there we go. 5 branches. Yeah, okay. Faster. Okay. Now I can fish some fishes. I'm gonna fish around 5 fishes? 5 fish? Or only 5, I guess? Probably I could gather other type of fish later at night. Okay, let's go inside the tower. No, later. You can always roll while moving. You should give it a try too. How? Cat eyes. Oh, I remember. I need to move this mirror so it could reflect this light. Correct. Oh, almost correct. Okay. One more then. This one is below, I guess. I guess it's not possible to do that. Okay. Two cats. Cat is Yoko. How much? If I remember correctly, the answer to this is to order them all green is in the middle, so it's just like this. See? And we're done. This is so simple. I guess I've made this comment before on my previous play. If the target of this game is for child, then this is a good one. It's simple. The puzzle is not that hard to solve. definitely not that hard to solve. And if the target of this game is for children, probably 12 until 15, then this is good. It's not that challenging, but it's fun. No, wait a second, I actually just wanted to see in case there is some Easter egg in the game, but apparently there is. I need to redo everything again. Okay. I need 4 heart and I only have 3 heart right now, which means I have to do some quests, I guess, in the village, so I have to go back. No! Oh my god! I'm stuck! Oh my god! No, I'm stuck here and I couldn't do anything! Oh my god! Oh god! Does the game save my progress or no? Oish. No, I didn't save it manually. But I don't know. Can I continue from the... Oh my god! I have to... Hey, I have to redo it again. I'm mad. I feel mad. Because I have completed 2 level, right? And I need to give it. I need to retry everything again. Ah. Wait a second, I wanted to send a message. Honestly, I'm still feeling mad right now because I was able to do this before and now I have to do this again. It's sad because I thought I could... The game automatically save between each transition, but it's not. No, I think the message in the status said if you want to save your progress, you can do this. Or like if you need to. So I thought that implied that the game will be saved automatically after you finish a certain point or puzzle. But it's not, and I have to do this again. Also, I don't know if it's just me, but I don't see any big difference between the previous demo. I mean, up until here, I've saw everything. But they say there is a huge... There is a huge update and some new cast. But this is... Don't know, I didn't see anything different. Don't know. Probably just me having that big expectation. Yeah, this is the bug. No, I can't. I couldn't go anywhere from here. Okay. Yeah, at least thanks God I've saved my progress, so I don't know. Let's start to force close this thing again. And I'm going to start opening it again. I've saved my progress on level 4. So it's supposed to work, I guess. But let's see. I'm going to just deliver this report. I'm going to report this to the developer. Wait a second. No, I could open this. Wait, I'm going to. Wait. Isn't this level 1? This looks similar with the first one. But this is different. Wait a second, I'm going to report the door. I'm stuck again. How to return to town if I'm stuck like this again? I don't know. Let's see. If I'm stuck again, then I'm not going to continue playing. I want to try to go back to first floor, ground floor, but without using the elevator. Probably the elevator is the culprit of this. Because if I remember correctly, I could actually use the elevator, and it's working good in previous demo version, but now it's stuck. What to do? Oh, it's working.
No,
Okay, let's fish. This is that band, musical band people. If I remember correctly, the next puzzle is to help the musical band, and then we will get a rain.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take a break after I finish this one. Thank you. seems like I'm stuck to here. What to do? No, I couldn't get out. I'm stuck. See? I couldn't. Oh. Don't know, I feel stupid. This is the duo chef. Wait a second, I'm going to take a break. Probably 10 to 20 minutes. I have to do subuh prayer and I wanted to take a break for a few moments.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This person, if I remember correctly, is the one. Yep, the clothing store. The boutique? I don't know. I think I have already finished up until this level. Or even more, I guess. No, the last thing that I remember is that carpenter who lives in the bottom left of the map. The thing that I remember is there is a carpenter who lives here, and that's all. That's the last thing that I did. If this game going to end it at the same area too, I don't know, probably going to feel disappointed, because it's practically the same then, if it's correct. The carpenter. Oh my god. No more quest here then. The only important quest is here then. Huh? Wait a second. No, if I remember correctly, there are some quests. Like I need to cook, give some items, plants to the chef, and the chef going to cook some meals, I guess. But I didn't see it now. Don't know why. I need 10 locks and 4 more.
Thank you.
Oh my god. See? It's practically the same as the one that I played a few months ago. Oh.
Thank you.
I feel disappointed. Yeah, because I don't know. I was expecting some more new cast, but it's not. It's practically the same with the one that I played a few months ago.